Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSC 2007. Okay, so the given question is the distance between two stations M and N is L kilometers. Okay, so there are two stations M and N. The distance is L kilometers. Always write the units carefully, guys. Okay, all frames are k bits long. So length of a packet is equals to k bits. Okay, so the propagation delay per kilometer is t seconds. So they clearly give the value of tp as a t seconds. Okay, and the channel capacity or bandwidth is equals to r bits per second. Nice. Assume that propagation delay is negligible. Okay, the minimum number of bits for the sequence number field in a frame for maximum utilization when the sliding window protocol is used. Okay, so if you recall, this is a type of a direct question, right? Yes, basically instead of values he gave these letters, so we need to work out with these letters, right? Yes, so let us start solving it. Okay, so there are two approaches which I commonly follow, guys. So the first approach is solving it step by step as we know all the formulas, and the second approach is from the options try to identify some mistakes. So any method, I am ready, guys. So first of all, what shall we do? So let us try with the help of our original formulas. Okay, so we already know, what do we know here, guys? Okay, so let us start. So what is efficiency, guys? Efficiency is equals to, so let us write it in shortcut, or let us write the full form. So let us write the full form first. That is a TT by TT plus 2 into TP. So if you observe carefully in the options, okay, yes. Okay, one more thing. Here we are talking with respect to sliding window protocol, right? So here we need to write that particular window size. That is what we are going to find, right? Yes. Okay, so that is nothing but efficiency. They told maximum utilization. Sorry, maximum utilization efficiency. So efficiency equal to 1, right? Yes. So with that understanding, you can say that TT plus 2 into TP divided by TT is equals to WS, right? Yes, so for easy calculation, let us write it in 1 plus 2 alpha format, guys. That is nothing but 1 plus 2 into TP by TT is equals to WS. So what is a TP, guys? They clearly gave it as a T seconds, right? Yes, so it is nothing but 2 into T seconds, guys. Please write units, guys. Divided by what is a TT, guys? TT is nothing but a length by bandwidth. So here they give the length as a K bits and bandwidth as r bits. So bits will cancel and second in the numerator. Okay, so it is nothing but k by r. Okay, so k seconds by r, so second will cancel. So at the end we got the window size as, so let me write it above. So we got window size equal to 1 plus 2 t r by k. Okay, so is there any option which is matching in this way, guys? I think no option is matching exactly. Okay, so let us take the LCM first. So it becomes a K plus 2TR by K, right? Okay, so that is nothing but K plus 2TR by K. So now let us check whether any option is matching. I think option C's value is matching, right? Yes. So if you recall, how you can find the window size exactly, guys? Okay, sorry. What did they ask in the question? Okay, so they asked the minimum bits for the sequence. So now we got the window size. If you want to get the exact bits, so we will apply log base 2, guys. That's a quite simple thing, right? Yes. K plus 2 TR by K. So that is what option C says, right? Yes. So with that understanding, we can conclude that C is the correct answer. Got it? Yes. Okay, and if you are confused like whether it is upper bound or lower bound, it will be upper, guys. So basically the seal value, to be clear, right? Yes. So I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this question. It is a direct formula based question, guys. But the only thing is, instead of values, they directly give letters, that's it. Okay, yes. So I hope everyone got a clear idea. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. Thank you. Thanks for watching.
Like, share and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.